Yeah, those are not interesting. Which is fine.
The news of Stan Lee passing is very sad. He's a great figure of history. He made a huge name for himself in the early 60s when he started Marvel Comics and co-created Spider-Man, Fantastic Four, The Avengers, Hulk, and everyone else.
It's really sad to hear that because he was a pioneer. He's a legend. So I think that for us who likes, you know, comics and stories about superheroes and all that, it's really, really sad because he was a huge person on the industry, actually.
This lost one of the greats, one of the comic greats, you know. This introduction to the comics was watching Stan Lee, and I don't know, just, I don't really have any other words besides that. Just sad day.